Hey guys, Lapis Lasers here, back with another Ark Valguero video. Wait, what episode is this? I don't know. Anyways, so I may have tamed a few things while I was, not recording. Hang on, let me just get my shotgun out, flashlight. They're over here. That's right, we have a Moza. And we have Squidward Artuso. And yes, our dolphin is down there. Yeah, we actually had some black pearls. And, yeah. Decided I need a Tuso. They're so fast, it's insane. And they're pretty freaking powerful, too. Easily have more health than a Moza. So, yeah, how's my armor? I don't have my helmet. I'm gonna need some Kaigen. Is it in here already? Yeah, it's right here. 120 Kaigen. Is there any in here? Gosh dang it, dogs. There we go, we have 80 chitin. There's 50, so we have enough. Just over. I actually found a really good black boots blueprint, and I'm currently wearing those. It's insane, actually. There. Now we have our helmet on. Almost my whole set is ascendant. My whole set is almost ascendant. It's pretty good. This gives me a lot of armor, so yeah. This is really just an insane thing to have. These are actually ghillie gloves, but with a cool skin. Actually, a metal shield that I found in a purple drop has 10,000 durability. I should probably repair that before the cost gets too expensive. Yeah, this shield I have is just insane. This is also just, it's just a ghillie chest piece. This is actual metal leggings and a chitin helmet. Anyways, where's my monkey? Also, I figured out that flyers are not allowed in the, Valguero arena. Which is why my wyvern couldn't come. So I could bring my rexes over there. Right, it's super dark in there because of the nighttime. need this. I'm fine. Come on, Harambe. I'm gonna use this guy in the aberration trench and get me some organic polymer. Sorry, dude. You good? Yeah, he's done. You just have a normal riot helmet on. Alright, I could get you something better. Also, yeah, we need to get on that cementing paste game. We, like, don't have any. But chitin is kind of hard to get. But before we do any of that, I went down to the fire wiper trench and picked up this thing. Get 150 fire wiper. So let's hatch it. I already have the wyvern milk I need. Incubator should be around here, right here. Don't really use this thing that much. Can't see his face. I cannot, due to the way the helmet goes. I definitely think the Rexbone helmet skin is the best skin for it, or just the best helmet in general. Wonder how it sees out of the thing. I know it's a female, but still. In a few minutes, that egg will hatch due to the rates of this single player thing. And should I start an extinction series? I don't know, you let me know in the comments. I personally would like to, but... Hey, where's my glider? Oh, great, it's in the vault. I need my glider. Yeah, it's actually really useful to have. If there's a massive lag spike, that means the egg hatched. Troubling. I don't have my glider. God dang, that thing took me forever to get. When's the egg gonna hatch? We have about 2 minutes left. I have on Ragnarok. Yeah, I think it is. It's nice black with red wings. Your name is gonna be Shiny Charizard, because that's what Shiny Charizard looks like. It's black mainly with red wings and stuff. It's awesome. gonna be shiny Charizard. I don't think we can hold another Wyvern, so this thing's gonna need its own storage spot. I need a place to put it. On top of my base would be pretty cool. These things would need a behemoth trapdoor thing. Well, probably. This is gonna be such a good wyvern. In Ragnarok, I actually have a 185 lightning wyvern egg. I could definitely turn up the maturation timer, but no. It relies on that and the cuddle interval. And right now I've got it perfect, where it takes 25 minutes to imprint, and it'll do a full imprint, 100%. I don't remember it taking this long, though. There. It's a juvenile now. Yeah, we have a while to go. I should probably build a separate pen just for raising dinos. I don't know. I already have an ice wyvern in there. Here's our fire wyvern. I don't know if poison or lightning wyverns exist here. Just fire and ice. Here, let me just put this on you. Eat this food or just milk? Just milk. Give this thing some preserving salt, but I don't have any salt or sulfur. So at about 40%, maturation time, at around 40%, it'll won't care, according to my calculations. I don't know. I've never been the greatest at math. I've been kind of good, but never the greatest. As you can see, it's more clear that it has red wings. And it just mainly black, so his name is Shiny Charizard. Okay, Shiny Charizard, let's go. I wish you could breed wyverns, that would be amazing. BRB, it's like, I don't even have my phone with me. What am I doing? It's pretty much 10 in the morning, 10 a.m. And I still haven't had any food. Jeez. Screw it, the wyvern's more important. Okay. So I could go out for a polymer run while this thing grows. I don't want this place getting attacked by a Rex. It's happened before. Believe me, several Rexes have come down here. Once, there were like two at a time. I actually knocked out one of them. The other one I killed. Yeah, all by myself because I have an OP shotgun. It was a 145 Rex tame. The other one was like 95 or something. Let's go. There's a galley up here, a Bronto. Actually, recently I did a dino wipe. AKA destroy wild dinos. Just so we could get better spawns. Like gigas. Screw these things. Why didn't I hit them? Oh my god, there's so many! Pike! Use the pike. If I had a saber tooth, this would be way better. I should probably go get a saber tooth just for this purpose. Killed some raptors. Let's see, this one was a 25. Then I killed one that was in between the trees, this one. It was a 50, not great. And raptors are pretty weak, if I'm being honest here. This is why I loved my shotgun. I wrecked that raptor. One hit, done. But Rexes, there's one right there. 85, okay, not great. Let's try and kill it. If I had a frog, that'd be awesome. Ow. Dude, I'm trying to help you out. Fine, I'll use a crossbow. I hit something. My armor already broke? What level is that Bronto? 60, it's not even high level. That Rex is destroying. I killed that. That's how dumped on. That's probably gonna move back, I guess. Aha, rats are if they need those. In the Bronto? Yeah, sword fog vertebra, right there. Really have my gloves. My gloves and my helmet broke after one swipe of that Bronto. This isn't a cave. Trust me, I know. But this place is pretty cool. I keep my shotgun out because it's probably my best weapon. Recently, I actually got an OP assault rifle. It was just a blueprint, nothing great. That galley is dead. Took him out easy mode. 3 shots. Diplo. Okay, more sauropod vertebra. That's great. I need those. Oh, there it is. Give me those Rex arms. Hell yeah. You could probably tell I'm preparing for the alpha boss fight. It takes a lot of stuff to prepare for, but it's so rewarding. Like 500 element. Yeah, that's good. I'm gonna need all that. If only I had my Oh, hey, there's a Bronto right down there. That's going for my base. Level 90, which is pretty bad. Normally they get stuck like right here. Just took down 2 Rexes by myself. With my shotgun. This Bronto will meet the same fate. Hey buddy. Got him. That was so easy. Okay, how's the wyvern? About 10 minutes. Yeah, I was right. Or it could be a 50. I don't know. Pego. Oh no. Be gone! Reload? Crap, I don't have any more ammo. Oh no, there's more! There's one right there. Nope, my GPS. That's mine. Good. What I don't like about the ichthyornis is they steal your stuff and you're not getting it back. They steal your stuff and they eat it. If they steal your narcotics and they eat it, they don't even get knocked out. At least make that a feature. Make that the new way to tame them. You put narcotics in the last slot of your inventory, and then they'll steal it and get knocked out. That's how it should go. There's a galley. Dillo, die. Everything here is such a high level. Another Dillo, die. Level 50 trike. Okay, there's a level, another level 50 trike. They look exactly the same too. Here's the harbor, pretty much. It's gonna be way better. There's a bit more protection too. My gloves broke after one hit, so obviously I need to get better armor. I should probably go out and get some. I'm gonna need a... Can I drag that? No, I can't. Hopefully my squid could reach that. Let's try it. Here, I'm gonna hop on the squid. Yeah, we got it. There we go. Two Rexes up there, and they both sucked, so I killed them. There we go. As you can see, we have just hatched our new wyvern, and it looks awesome. Its name is Shiny Charizard, because look at the colors on it. Yeah. It's pretty good. By the way, this is the site where I was taming a 135 trike. I've actually gotten a 145 trike. Another dead Pego body. Listerosaurus, level 20. Frickin' died instantly. Man, this pike is amazing. But of course, the hatchet does more damage, but the pike's got range. Now I need to go fix up my armor because it got broken in like one hit from a little Brawno. I have so much hide on me, it's just ridiculous how much I have. I need to make more bullets for my shotguns. We're gonna... bunch of simple bullets, then we can make shotgun bullets. Alright, there you go. Now you're not glitched into the ground. 6 minutes, awesome. So it's been, what, 14 minutes? Yeah, 14. Right, the fridge is actually back here. Okay, quick, put the primes in. It's not gonna last at all. It's gonna last about an hour. There's actually a galley running around my base. I should definitely make a taming trip. They're already breeding again? Jesus. How's our Quetzal? As you can see, I have a ton of metal in here. Ton of crystal. All I need now is just a bunch of polymer and I actually have a way to get a ton of polymer really fast, and that's heading down to the aberration area and finding the polymer bushes and gathering them with an ape. That's right, use a gigantopithecus to gather polymer bushes. And it's just insane how much they can gather. Do we have eggs? Eggs, yes, egg. I'm just looking around for eggs, that's it. Aha, we do have an egg there. We gotta group all our penguins together. This is our only male. The original female. Shotgun's ready to go. So, this guy's first attack is an attack. It's actually attacking. It can gather stuff like that, but its second attack, yeet. It'll throw you. Or, third attack, is a gather. It gathers fiber. And that's how you gather berry bushes. Wait, this thing needs more berries. There. It's got berries. That's very nice. As you can see, this thing is a beast at gathering fiber, like a fairy. Let's go get him, die. Oh, I could have tamed that. Ooh, good levels though. And this thing can jump. As you can see, it jumps pretty well. It definitely needed better stamina. There. Can't gather meat. That pteranodon's flying away from my spike trap that it ran into. Oh, in a few seconds, it won't care. Alright, let me just grab some wiper milk. Just in preparation. Oh, yeah, a whistle follow. Alright. To go for a walk, as you can see, done for the walk, and just like that, full imprint. Now I don't have to worry about it. It just gets full imprint instantly. This thing has about 1 million health, I think, or is it that 100k? Hang on, let me check. This thing has a base health of about 100k. Its base stamina is 2,000. Its base weight is, yeah. Its base weight is 4,000. Base damage is 9,000%. Yeah, it's really powerful, actually. This thing, it's fully imprinted. Wait, today's only day 74? Wow. Alright, I need food, by the way. Eggs. They actually provide a lot of food. As you can see, all my armor is heavily damaged after one hit from a Bronto. Just one freaking hit did all that. My leggings are almost destroyed. One hit from a Bronto. Well, actually, no, I took a few hits from the bugs. So that explains it. Hide, okay. Metal. Am I a joke to you? As you can see, these things have really good durability. We actually have a bit of a chitin shortage. We have a bit of metal in here. I need that. Put that in the smithy. That we're good to go. Now my boots used to be just plain old riot boots. Now it's these things. And I can make more. Shiny Charizard is, hey, it's almost done growing up. There we go. So I want to head down to the aberration area. This thing, oh yeah, that's because of Shiny Charizard right there. So there's a yellow drop, let's head for that. My wyvern, I've just given it I've just imprinted it. As you can see, it works for everything. The Deinonychus, it works on them. Like, that breeding stat works for every creature. Would you look at that? It's glitched through the floor. Don't you hate it when that happens? That's why I shouldn't do random spawn locations. Plus, they're right next to each other. There's a purple one right here. Probably got really crappy loot. Paul, there's good. What the? No. No, the mesh! God, no! Why does this always happen to me? There's good loot in there, but the frickin' mesh. Saddle that has 200 armor on it? Yeah, I'll put that on my bird. In the next video, we'll probably face down the bosses as soon as I get the required stuff. Hang on, there's a red drop over here, jeez. And the new wyvern is gonna be really powerful, like this one. I usually like to put like 10k stamina on these things. Yeah. About 786 durability. Mine has 300 and Okay, that thing has way better durability, but this thing has way better damage. So I like this one better. Okay, it doesn't have way better durability, but it is better. But mine can output more damage, therefore it knocks out stuff faster. I'm probably gonna end it off here, or soon, at least. Anyways, we're coming up on the base now. Oh yeah, and you may be wondering, how the hell did I get a Tuso and a Mosa? Well, it turns out there's this deep ocean area. A deep ocean area, that's right. Where, yeah, all that stuff spawns. Let's go. Oh wow. That's actually pretty good. Been looking around for better armor. I already have some pretty good stuff, but it's nothing crazy. Where's my squid like that? Hey, shiny Charizard's fully grown. That's awesome. Go get him. Okay, so let's bump up that stamina. 10k. The weight on this dude's pretty good. His health? Still one level into it. Here, let me grab some milk.